We're a couple of misfits. We're a couple of misfits.
Yeah, you are. The magic of Christmas is returning to stages across the Twin Cities. But if you want an evening with Rudolph and Santa, then head to Hopkins for Stages Theater Company's musical version of the classic story. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Ethan Fisher plays Rudolph, and Sandy Boren Barrett is the director. Thank you guys for coming on the show.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, people are always excited about a good holiday show. What can they expect from Rudolph?
Well, it's the classic movie.
Yeah.
If you grew up watching that film, that's what you're going to see on our stage with live actors playing the roles, but it's beautiful.
Okay, now you just told me that today you're going to rehearse the flying. So you're corded up and you're going to be flying through like the crowd?
Yep, twice in the show, actually.
Are you terrified?
Not really, kind of. It's mixed emotions for sure.
Now you're 17 years old,
mm-hmm.
and you've been on 15 shows and stages already?
Yeah, I've been performing on stages since I was 11, I believe.
Wow.
Yeah, it's been crazy.
What do you love so much about the stage and about theater that's drawn you to it?
I feel a very strong connection to being on stage. It's so great.
Yeah.
I love being able to perform for youth because it's what got me into performing is seeing live actors on stage.
Yeah.
And being able to do that and provide that opportunity for younger students is so inspiring.
Sandy, is Rudolph harder or easier than other plays to perform?
I think it has a real staying power. It's a new cast of young people every time we do it, and this is our third time. It's literally the most popular show stages has ever produced. But with it comes things that our audience expects to see because they know the movie so well. And the adults, all of the adults are coming back again for a third time.
Yeah.
So it makes it easy in some ways and harder in some ways. But really the craft behind flying and working with puppeteers and puppets is really a different experience for young people and for our audiences.
When you get exclusive like rights to the script or to do that performance, is it exclusive in the state or the country? Or
well,
how does that work?
It originated in Milwaukee at First Stage Milwaukee. Mm. And then Stages did it second, I believe. But now it's available. Versions of it can be done through another rights holder, but we have exclusive rights through Character Arts.
All right, so we got 30 seconds left. For people who are like, that sounds kind of cool, maybe we'll go. Why should they, in both of your opinions?
I think they should come see Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer because it is exactly like the movie. It's just bigger, better, it's more fun, and everyone in the cast is spectacular.
Well said.
The kids are going to love it. If you want to see the magic of Christmas on your kids' faces, bring them to this.
What can they learn from Rudolph? There's always good messages.
Oh, it's to me, the play rings true because it's about kindness and being different. And how that matters. Being a misfit is okay.
Okay.
It's okay to
Everyone's
be different.
Got their
and to have a red nose,
yep.
right?
Yep. Well done. Well, thank you very much for joining us, Ethan, Sandy. Appreciate you being here. And I know it always sells out, right?
It's a great show and it's very popular. So
cool.
book soon.
Outstanding. Well, thank you guys very much. Appreciate it. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer opens next Friday, the 18th, and runs through December 27th. We got a link to get tickets. It's on care11.com.